It is in the gospel. Come follow me, and I will make you fishers of men. Turn to me and follow the true ways. By that you will use my words, and my words will fish on your behalf. For you are the bait, and by my string I will hold on the bait, and many men will cling on the bait that doesn't hurt. For it is in the scriptures, come, follow me, and I will make you fishers of men. Scribble the words of the holy book and be the champion. Smear the wise words of my book and call it your lotion. It is important to use these words, words that bite without teeth, words that sink deeper than swords, swords that cut without the flow of the blood, real words, pure words, good words, happy words, words that can never curse, words like blessings, prayers, peace, mercy, forgiveness, immaculate, joy. Words that flow into your arteries, capillaries, into your plasma. Words that can make life easy and simple. Accept your weaknesses. Admit and turn them to your strengths. Keep listening and keep analyzing. Synthesize before you speak. Fish and make records every week. And if they happen to hurt or insult you, remember the good words and never count how many times you forgive them. Let them speak your language. And never forget to be humble, for it is in the scriptures, come follow me, and I will make you fishers of men. Remind them that the house of my Father is wide open, and the only men that will win into eternal life are already in. Those that smile and they mean it, full of joy on their faces. Those that give wholeheartedly and give what belongs to them. Those that swallow pride and open their hearts wide to learn. Those that are peaceful and never offensive. Those that create a platform for friendship. Yes, they are in. Those that pray for you all the time and plead on our behalf. And by the way of the Most High, we shall abide by the scriptures that states, come follow me and I will make you fishers of men. Rub your past and tell them to do so. For it never dictates our future. Future belongs to those that see it coming. Be righteous, be generous, and be simple. By this, you will be simple and you will fish and fish and fish. Concentrate on your faith, maximize in believing and conquer your temptations. Think and make wise decisions, credit when it's due. Some will curse you, spit on you, backbite you, but the sweetest revenge for them is to forgive. Forgive and forget. Open your mind like a book, speak your peace out of mind, retreat when it's necessary but never surrender. Excuse them, pardon their thoughts, speak and keep speaking. Speak nothing less than the only truth, and not just the truth, but the whole truth. For they will listen, and when they listen, you will fish and fish and fish. For it is in the scriptures, come follow me, and I will make you fishers of men.